The endurance test is like a long-distance race on a course over natural terrain. Horse and rider must complete a 100-mile course in the shortest time possible. Regular mandatory checks by veterinarians determines the equine athlete's ability to continue in the competition. The race is completed in one day, with the winner riding first across the finish line and passing the final vet check. Individual and team championships are contested. In addition, the Veterinary Commission selects a horse in the best condition from horses who successfully completed the race and present their horses for this judging.